raced off with the slight edge in the first round, according to Counterpunch. And Ted Adams and Tom Coulter in the corner of Michael Carbajal giving very simple advice, saying you must throw more punches.
The reason they want him to throw combinations is so Ristov doesn't have time to get off the right hand. If you just go with the jab, then, of course, he times the jab. The right hand comes over, and he lands these punches. The advantage to Ristov, very slim, but in that first round, he's got a little edge.
Carbajal now attempting to pick it up. Carbajal from the United States in the blue. Ristov of Bulgaria in the white. And that's the first caution of the bout. It's against Ristov for a hold. Three cautions lead to a warning. And if a warning is issued, it means the boxer loses a point.
And at this height of Olympic excellence, you shouldn't have the referee much of a factor, because here you have the very best going against the very best, and it should be pure boxing with very, very little interference by the referee.
Minute gone by, second round, and Carbajal has accelerated the pace.
Look at the intensity in the face of young Michael Carbajal. He's looking this guy right in the face, looking right in the eyes. He won't take his eyes off the other man's eyes.
Good left hook. That scored for Carbajal.
Ristov holding that right hand cocked. He's not having that much success this round because of the increase of tempo of the pace of Michael Carbajal and his combination.
Those hooks by Ristov to the side of the headgear are not scoring punches. That was by Carbajal.
Carbajal's coming in with his jab. That sets him right inside to put the right hand in there and then to the body. And, of course, those are three punches, and it scores a point.
Just under 1 minute left. Second round. Michael Carbajal has improved from his performance in the first round.
Ristov has been spoiled by the luck of that right hand, and he's waiting to land the right. In the meantime, Carbajal is building up a lead.
And a caution on both for holding called against both Carbajal and Ristov. Again, a scoring right hand landed by Carbajal as we come down to 20 seconds to go in the second round, and Michael Carbajal has turned it around.
Michael's turning around because he's coming in with a jab and then landing the right hand before Ristov gets his off, and that's neutralized Ristov's right hand.
Final seconds. Round two from the Charmshul Students Gymnasium, where Michael Carbajal has come up with an excellent second round.
Good round. Good round, that time.